Maybe you burnt the tires up. That's what happened to it. Tell you one thing, they're not going to wait for you. Do not go in the dirt. Take it easy with the treads. Burn them to a crisp the last time. Remember, it's an S. Couldn't drive this with shoes on. Socks are even too much. Whoa, don't do that. Gotta let the momentum build up happy. I hear them. Come on, let's go. It is like playing the fucking thing on fast forward. But we're not, obviously. You got to go through there better than that. No weird shit, come on. Not to hang on the wheel like you're doing a friggin' orangutan on a stick. That's right. What the hell am I doing hanging on to the wheel like a knucklehead? Come on. Anything weird, come on, you had him. Doesn't take long to lose. Try to improve this a little. That was nice. Whoa, don't go ape shit. Flat the son of a bitch up now. Don't hang on the fucking wheel. I don't know why I'm hanging on. You'd think it's your life. Yeah, I know. It's so realistic. Right now. We're on the last lap, I'd like you to realize. Don't screw around. These are fast cars. This is a very drivable machine. It may look like a little weird bastard, but I'll tell you right now, it's one of the nicest cars I've ever driven. I mean, this rivals the Red Bull Racer. I'll tell you, I think I could beat the Red Bull Racer's ass with this thing. Let's get these assholes under your belt first. No, you couldn't. You couldn't beat the Red Bull. You know you could not. Not pile it up. If you don't fuck it up right here, you got the race. Amazing. Freaking golf cart haven. Oh, look at that. He's even got his little friggin' hat. Well, you can get your diploma from Cambridge now, mate. Because you just schooled those sons of bitches something fierce. Okay, let's see what we got for a replemis. Tim Nasby. Because I am gone. Watch the G-forces. Vicious little bastard, I'll tell you that. But you can't monkey with it. It's tiny. Guys, this thing is fast. Chair. Look at that little bastard go. Holy shit, that little squirrel is fast. That's it. Smoke him out. Smoke him out. Tell me you wouldn't need a neck rub at the end of a day of this shit. Oh my god, I leaped out of the chair when I came close to that son of a bitch just now. Oh no, 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 no! Is this where you lost it and said fuck it? I think so, maybe. Bloody wanker, you had it going so good too. What are you doing, you squirrely bastard? You can't catch him now. You better start from scratch, bud. You're screwed. Not even a chance. You're screwed. You'll never see him again. See, you can't do that. Once you lose your composure, you're screwed. You've got to keep your composure. See what I told you? Just seems like it should be illegal, you know what I mean? It's just too much fun. Shit, I hit the wrong button. Oh, sorry, guys. What the F? I thought I was hitting F1 and I hit escape. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Resume. I fucked up the whole thing. Oh, you idiot. You fucking idiot. Now it's going to do it from the beginning. What the fuck? I have no idea where I was. Ah, that fucking blows to death. I have actually no idea where the fuck that was. Yeah, maybe I do. Ah, it's gotta be up in here somewhere. Okay, now, here's where we're going to start it. I just screwed it up something fierce, but let's see what we can do right now. Okay, let's hit play and remember where this is. 1650. That's what I wanted to do right there. I could add sound to them, but I think it would be a shame. Look at a metal flake, it did take that. Here they come, old boy. They're coming. Bushes look a little suspicious to me. What a cute little thing. I mean, it looks like it should be on a golf course, you know, tending to cutting the lawn or some shit. At an airport scooting underneath jets. Watch this. 250. This is so tricky right here. A nice screen. Wish I had thought of that. It is. There's absolutely no room for anything underneath it. No wonder it goes nuts when you win the lawn. You're just straddling, you mean your little poor little feet can't even touch the dirt. Look at all that wheel turns. It looks like a little red squirrel or something. You know, it does. Goes like a raped canary, though. I'll tell you what. Man, that thing is fast. And it handles like a champion. .309. Holy shit. This thing really goes. I want to be able to adjust the arrow on it, though. So that means I got to spend an hour straightening out all that coating. It's all scattered hither and yon. That is a job, brother, I'll tell you. It can be done, but it's tedious. I never did get to the thing I wanted to do today, but hey, whatever. What do you think of the driver model? He's good, isn't he? That came out of that Ferrari concept car. Look at his little hands gripping. Hey, you be gripping, boy. I was hanging on the steering wheel like a friggin' remora. I think this is probably it. Yeah, it is. Man, that thing is a trip. Oh, look at the sun on that. Tell me that's not a beautiful screener. Just get the whole car in here. Alrighty. Alrighty, guys. What do you think? Now let's go do the single racers challenge. Come on. Listen to them cars. I'll tell you, it gets in your blood.